I'm Xavier Diamond. I come from Belgium and I moved to San Francisco 6 years ago to create Storify. And right now I'm here because we are working on a startup manifesto for Belgium to make it suck less for companies here to be able to create the companies and product and services of tomorrow. So the very first step that we did was actually asking the people who are on the ground. And so we asked local entrepreneurs to come up with their own recommendations. We did a synthesis and then we shared the best proposals with the minister actually in charge of the digital agenda for Belgium.
So my name is Mark Penson. I'm from Survey Any Place. Being able to tell my story, my experience, is great because you get a lot of feedback from the community. And right after the presentation, people came to me to just have a chat with me and share their experiences. So for me, it's a very positive thing.
There was definitely a new momentum, and this is great to see. There is already, like in the last 5 years, amazing all the new initiative that exists around Belgium. A lot of new meetups, co-working spaces, incubators, startups. This is great. There is pretty positive energy here.
I am Xavier Cormand, the co-founder and CEO of edebex.com. This kind of event is an island of optimism in an ocean of negative spirits. Stop to think negatively, come here, meet people, and you will see people in Belgium with a lot of energy to make startups, to create entrepreneurs, and to be successful.
My name is George Karen and I am the co-founder and CEO of a company called Keymotion. The first subject that we were discussing today was actually internationalization. So when you are a Belgian company, how do you go international and what are the challenges that you have to face when you are going international? And that's exactly what we are doing here, because few of our systems are really sold here in Belgium, so most of our revenue is coming actually from abroad.
My name is Karen. I'm a co-founder and managing director of Startups.be, which is basically the community representing the Belgian tech startups, but also everybody professionally involved with technology startups and entrepreneurs in Belgium. So today we have the biggest community event of the year for us, bringing together over 1,000 people, not just entrepreneurs themselves, but also people representing incubators, accelerators and investors, public agencies and communities across the country. And so this is an amazing day for us.
You're my love drug.